The letter from Birmingham Jail, also known as the letter from Birmingham City Jail, and the Negro Is Your Brother, is an open letter written on April 16, 1963, by Martin Luther King Jr. It says that people have a moral responsibility to break unjust laws and to take direct action, rather than waiting potentially forever for justice to come through the courts. Responding to being referred to as an outsider, King writes, "Injustice anywhere is a threat to justice everywhere." The letter, written in response to a call for unity during the 1963 Birmingham campaign, was widely published and became an important text for the American civil rights movement. The Birmingham campaign began on April 3, 1963, with coordinated marches and sit-ins against racism and racial segregation in Birmingham, Alabama. The nonviolent campaign was coordinated by the Alabama Christian Movement for Human Rights and King's Southern Christian Leadership Conference. On April 10, Circuit Judge W.A. Jenkins Jr. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.